It is your choice what will be.
Yes, I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place.
One week, a helpless boy came home from school. His day was perfectly normal. When he came out of the bus, he had passed through a subway. He came down the stairs and two drunks and drugged boys pushed him and started to beat him and wanted to steal his money. The boy was fast enough to run away from them. The boy couldn't sleep and was too afraid to go home. One night, he decided to start training. He started to practice to push up, to run, to do a lot of exercise. In a while, the two drunk and drugged boys attacked him again when he was coming home after school. But that night, he was self-assured and confident. He had the courage and managed to defend it himself. After that, they never even thought about attacking him, and he kept training. Keep calm and believe in yourself.